Sleep not for the following, for the ones I lay behind. No, you did that. Maybe in another life it would have been me, wouldn't have to be you. The truth is you're a better man, better soldier, better father, better husband. Why am I stuck here in this atmosphere? I fear I can't get over you, man. Brother, you were just a fucking shit. In another life, I might fight harder not to let this go. Go the way I throw up when I let you down. I break down, but you know I'm trying to hold on. Don't. And your mother.
And I just hope to see you again, to see you again in another life.
I still remember your look, your face. You know you were the whole team, and you kept the whole team holding down. Why did you have to go down? Why did you have to go out? It was your turn to stay back inside the wire. Why did you come higher? Oh, that fucking ripping shit. You know that's not what you did. You did it, and you know you didn't have to let the soldier. The soldier is a, he knows he's got his business. Now you're in that castle in the sky. I'll see you when I got. So I shed one more tear here in this year. Before I pass this life, I had night to find your life is in another strike out. I know I just seem to strike out every time I swing, but I'm trying not to be late on this
phone.com.
Come on, brother, help me hold it down, down. I can't make it on my own. Can't make it on my own. Did you have to go? We'd be just right. We wouldn't have to get tired to sleep. Wouldn't have to get fucked up to eat. But I know it's why we go so hard. I know it's why we blow so hard. Look, feel, taste the emotion. It's real deal. Let's start it right here.